Major General Geoffrey Tumsime Katsigazi, the Deputy Inspector General of Police, who was on a fact-finding tour of the North Chuka Police Region, reiterated the commitment by security agencies to end cattle rustling. He has attributed the cattle raids to limited manpower and poor deployment methods. He revealed government's plans to recruit and facilitate more personnel to combat rustling in the region.
Basically, to assess the security situation in the region, look at police performance and see how they are doing in terms of looking at their welfare, in terms of looking at the tools they have, and how we can make it better. So far it is we're just starting to look at the barracks, looking at the facilities that are undergoing renovation.
Reports from the police indicate that 273 heads of cattle have been stolen in the last 4 months. Jimmy Patrick Okema, the regional police spokesperson, welcomed the efforts by the top leadership to end the vice.
From the angle of investigation, we notice that the international standard of investigation, CID to 12 cases, sometimes you find one detective is handling close to 25 or 30 cases, which is beyond the standard. So we are glad that as strategic leadership, it is in their plan to see that the institution recruits are more personnel to bridge that gap which is there.
Major General Tumsime says his visit is not only to find solutions to cattle rustling, but also assess the performance of police in terms of welfare. He believes that the inadequate manpower and mode of deployment are contributing to the persistent cattle raids in the region.
In the other officers, manpower general is still a problem. Not only in this region, but elsewhere. That's why we've discussed within the budget framework to ensure that we recruit more police officers. And the government is trying to see how they can give us more resources. And we still appeal to government to allow us to recruit, because the demands of police, the demands for police are immense.
Currently, Joint Security Forces, including Uganda Police Officers, UPDF, and the Anti-Stock Theft Unit, have deployed at the Otuke-Abim border to counter the Karamojong cattle rustlers who cross over to disturb the locals. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.